Hi guys. Do you like DIY? Do you like CNC machines? Noise is a major problem faced by people who live in the city center or in condominiums. I have had this problem for a long time. CNC routers and 3D printers make noise for a long time. The 3D printer is not so noisy, but the CNC router makes a terrible noise. This time, I would like to solve the noise problem by making the strongest soundproofing box. Most of the other videos I have seen only show plywood with soundproofing material and some acrylic so that the inside can be seen. This will not be very effective. According to my research and experience, there are three important points. Sound insulation. Sound absorption. Ceiling. This time, I focused especially on sound insulation performance. The sound insulation performance seems to be better when heavy materials are used. If a soundproofing box is made of lead, the sound insulation performance will be perfect. However, it is not practical to make a soundproof box with lead. What is a heavy material that is cheap and easy to obtain? It is concrete. Mix gravel with mortar and it becomes concrete. Make a box out of plywood and apply concrete. Then I have a seamless box. Put sound absorbing material inside it. Now, let's make it. Now that it is complete, let's test it. First, measure the noise outside the soundproof box. Next, I measure the noise inside the soundproofing box. This is a closet, so closing the door will further increase the soundproofing effect. The soundproofing seems to be working well above 30 decibels. The sound insulation is quite good, but I would like to make it a little quieter. The wall thickness is about 50 millimeters in this condition. If I had soundproofing material, I will be able to improve the soundproofing performance. However, the space inside the box will become smaller. I will think about this issue some more. When I want to look inside, I can look through this opening. In the future, I plan to make other lids so that cameras can be mounted.